Let us study one of the most important phenomena in gravitational field, that is gravitational potential. It is directly related to potential energy. Even the term of gravitational potential is derived from gravitational potential energy only, which we already discussed as gravitational interaction energy. About gravitational potential, we can write that it is defined as gravitational interaction energy of a unit mass placed at a point in gravitational field. So we can say this is the characteristic of a point in gravitational field. At every point in gravitational field, if we place a point mass, we can say it will have some gravitational potential energy, or some work is done in bringing the mass from infinity to that point. So we can say gravitational interaction energy of a unit mass placed at a point in gravitational field is defined as gravitational potential. Like say we are having a region of gravitational field. It may be due to a mass or a system of masses. And say there is a point P in it where a test mass M0 is placed. So we can say if interaction energy, gravitational interaction energy of mass M0 at point P is UG, then we can define gravitational potential at point P is, this gravitational potential is defined by the letter V. So V at point P we can simply write as this UG by M0. So its unit will also be taken as joule per kilogram. And this is the way how we find the gravitational potential. We can also state in this situation that potential energy UG is defined as work done in bringing this mass M0 from infinity to this point, then this gravitational potential can also be given another definition, that at a point in gravitational field, gravitational potential is defined as the work done in bringing a unit mass from infinity to that point, obviously which is located at rest. So if we bring a unit mass from infinity to that point, and whatever work is done, that will be the gravitational interaction energy of the unit mass at that point, which can be defined as gravitational potential. Let's continue a few more things related to gravitational potential on the next slide. So, as we have discussed about the definition of gravitational potential, we can also write that if at a point in gravitational field, we know the gravitational potential, say V, then on placing a mass M at this point, we can directly write down the gravitational interaction energy of mass M in that field. We can write down on placing a mass M at this point, the gravitational interaction energy of this mass over the field can be given as, this can be given as UG, which we can write as MV. As we know, at a point we know the gravitational potential. Gravitational potential is defined in joule per kilogram. or it is the gravitational interaction energy of a unit mass, then at that point we place a mass m, then the gravitational interaction energy of the mass m can be written as mv. This is a direct expression by using gravitational potential to find directly the gravitational interaction energy. So we can write down a note that in a gravitational field region, gravitational potential is a characteristic at each point in the region in such a way that at that point if we place a mass m, the gravitational interaction energy of the mass can be given by the expression mv.